Hi, good to see you again. I wanted to show you a couple interesting Google tools to think about keywords. Now, it's relatively well known that if you type in keyword tool, Google's keyword tool ranks organically. So if you click on that, you can enter in a phrase like search engine optimization, and it will give you a lot of different phrases that people type related to search engine optimization. So that's one tool that's relatively well known. I wanted to show you a tool that not everybody knows about. So I've done a search for Google Search Optimization, and you'll see a Show Options link just above that. So click on that. And then down towards the bottom, you'll see Wonder Wheel. And what that does is it's a little flash app that will sort of show you what are some phrases related to search engine optimization. So there's search engine optimization software, there's one for tutorial, there's one for tools, search engine submission. So it doesn't have to be the exact phrase. There's also Google search engine optimization. So if I click on that, now I move to that phrase, and you can see Google search engine optimization guide, Google SEO tips, Google sitemaps, and then there's also Google Webmaster Tools and Google AdWords. So just by clicking around, you can start with your phrases that you care about or, the topic that you're interested in, and you can find all kinds of really fun keywords that you might not have even considered, but a lot of people might end up typing. So just remember, make white hat content using this tool, only do good stuff with it. But whenever you're making a relevant article or something that's an interesting topic to people, starting out with the Wonder Wheel can be a great place to go.